I need to get my goddamn swords repaired, oh my goodness.
Shit.
What'd you do?
Where is it? Must be in the backpack. Yeah, it's probably in the backpack.
What do you need?
It's my really nice new weapon.
Oh shit.
Oh no, the other one's fine. It's the other one is totally fine. There's nothing wrong with it.
Why did you leave it in the backpack?
I didn't know. I think I mixed it up between the two.
Leaving stuff in the ship, leaving stuff in the backpack.
Technically, it's all in the ship and the backpack, so. Hello!
Earlier, we called Mina a mess, but I think the real mess is
That's it. That was the trick, Teal. I'm always a mess. Trick question.
I don't see it in your backpack, dude.
What?
I'm looking Mina's at
Mina's snooping in your backpack.
Do I need to relog real quick? Because that's
backpack,
all I have.
She can look in your backpack. Means she's probably taken it. She's like, "Ooh, this was nice."
No. It better. Oh fuck! Are you kidding me? Where the?
No, I can relax. You're fine.
But.
You mean the?
It's PVE. Let's go.
Okay. Ready.
Everyone got a corner.
Oh yeah.
All right. I'm tapping it.
Tap that ass.
Maybe this is the one. I thought, for some reason, I thought it was like 2.3, not 4.1. It is made by Honest, so it should be it, but the other one was, I thought it was faster.
Do you have a different pump in it?
That might be the problem.
Why are you broken?
Shut up! I can't help being me.
Apparently not.
No.
Try it.
I always mean the mess. Jill, do you want to pick up the loot from this one?
What?
Do you want to pick up the loot from stuff?
Sure.
Oh, sorry, my stuff's full. the end.
Don't let me lock me out of this room again, Trade.
I never did! It was the second one. And it wasn't me. We're all in. You were fine. Are you ready to give it to the sorcerer?
Yeah, let me put intimidate on my Is there a single intimidate for swords?
/ intimidate.
Well, I meant there's your, like, with area AoE, swords has a mass intimidate, so I was wondering if the single attack does it.
I'm pretty sure it doesn't.
Yeah, nah, okay. I think it does either. Then I'll put it on there. Ready when y'all are.
Hold on.
I'm good.
You're not good. I have to switch pets for this, otherwise the AoE.
So you got the ads, yeah, Trace?
Correct.
Hey.
I think that's what I'm gonna do this weekend. I'm gonna go to Kuat and get my dang disease clankers.
Clankers.
I got one on my dock. The bats aren't bad either.
Gotta go now.
Alright.
Alright, here we go.
that's all the zombies?
Is broke.
His body's about broken too. Make sure I'm in here, but give me 1 second to grab something real quick. I'll be right back. double check your pie and brandy.
You just need another bull rancor, Jill.
If I wanted three, yeah.
Got a couple bets set. So oddly, my PSG is not taking any damage whatsoever.
Yeah, it won't until the next fight, because you've been taking all kinetic damage.
Okay.
So that's normal.
Double checking. Even when it does take energy damage, it's like, yeah. All right, you want to take the right one? I'll take the left.
As in where we're standing right now, right, left?
Correct. Where we're standing and
wait
facing.
Wait until Paulus gets in here.
I'll take the left, you'll take the right, and yeah, I'll do the countdown when Paulus is ready.
Okay.
Second power boost is almost done.
I didn't know you can go Super Saiyan 2 in this. Alright.
I am ready.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, there's some damage against the sun guards. I like seeing that. Him.
You're getting melted.
Mina was not centered, she was off to the left side, both to the right.
Well, I chunked so hard, but it's fine now. We're good.
Oh my god, that damage is great. I love seeing that. Fine, Mina does like me on her back. No. Really nice.
Oh, my pie popped off the second we got in here.
Yeah, I had to double up on mine as well. Thank you. Venture life is a good life.
I'm so bad. I feel like maybe my shit's broken.
Yeah, because Thage was in here too, and he was doing Venture damage, but I don't know. Yours is just a crazy better. Like, it took us a good another 3 minutes to get to this point. Like, I don't know about you, Geo, but that, like, run we did against the guards, we did it, but it took forever.
Oh, we hit the 30-minute mark. Like,
yeah, it took... I don't know what it was. I was thinking maybe it was Dino's, like, LLC, but I don't know. I was just standing here going, this is taking a lot longer than it should. I'm sure you were like, huh, these are heals I didn't expect to use.
Yeah, I had to pull more heals out of my backpack. I was like, okay.
I know, that... You mean a time? Check your pie, Hale.
It's good.
Oh, okay.
It might have also been forgetting to eat a paper.
Cookies, right?
Yeah, walking into this fight, I had 2 minutes left on my pocket.
sucks.
No!
Got it.
Shit. Oh yeah, we got plenty of time. It's just unfortunate.
Oh no, we are
Paulus.
Oh, there we go. Our hidden tank.
Shit. You know, I ran in because I thought I had the tank. But...
Go, pets, go.
Oh god, not right, Verbosa. Lost it. No, Rory. All right, already.
Oh, their armor's broke.
Well, that's
I haven't seen that in a long time.
Kind of, you know, it really throws me off because, like, when Hale died, I had heals queued, and so like, I expect them to go off, and it takes me like a second to realize I have to click someone else to throw a fresh set of heals to get the heal to go out.
Oh, it's all game, man.
Yeah, it was like, I was at three quarters, then half, then quarter. I'm like, and then I died. I'm like, ooh.
Yeah.
And I looked at my food. I'm like, I think I'm good on my food. I don't think I did anything.
No, it's just, sometimes they hit hard.
Yeah, I just it's got hit like good. A truck.
And the thing about the swordsman, swordsman tanking is probably one of the better ones, but it's not near even TK. Fencer's the worst because if, I don't know, it just tends to work out that way.
I mean, if I swap over to TK, would it be better? Because I do have the option. I'm the TK master, so.
Your area intimidate really is helpful.
Yeah, that's what I thought. That's kind of why I went with the build.
Everyone's meditating, but Mina. Mina does not meditate.
Nope.
I really wish it didn't.
Mina scratches her button.
To call pets in instances. For me, it takes a full 60 seconds because I want to call my droid out too.
Actually, Paulus, if you want to throw some pistol bleeds on these fuckers, I'd be super quick to bring them down.
For sure.
Between our two, we should get them pretty quickly. Thank you, Jill.
PSG's still not taking any damage.
That was it. They were all hitting me.
No, I've seen Zerik have the same issue. Where he just chunks.
It might be set to kinetic too. I think the only time you actually take PSG damage is against the lightsaber. Lightsaber is in the next room.
Maybe.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, same thing as before. I grab left, you grab right.
Yep.
Alright, let's wait until everyone's in here. Are we all good?
Yep.
Alright, three.
Put your droid away, Jill!
Let's wait until that. Alright, three, two, one.
That is some bullshit. Look at all the damage my pet just took. First hit.
Wow, that was a lot. Stand. Okay.
One sun guard doesn't intimidate.
Anyway, got it. They know the inevitable.
One day you'll get a cape, Paulus, but it's not this day.
I have.
Oh, did you?
Courtesy of Dino, yes. He hooked me up with the Lando. And then I was crushed to discover that it takes your backpack slot.
Yeah. Yes, it does.
Yeah.
Didn't nail that landing, did you?
Are they all following me again?
Well, another thing too that I don't think Thanks was doing when we were fighting this boss is he wasn't AoEing as a fencer, which meant that the lightsaber stayed up the whole freaking time we killed the initiate.
Yeah, I was trying to intimidate them, to intimidate and do area of effect, but it was not going well.
Fencer bleeds will just destroy the lightsaber.
At least they should.
I've been slowly working my Marcy tunes back to a bounty hunter build.
Yeah.
Oh wow, watch him just die.
I'm probably just gonna steal Vito's build, to be honest.
Do it.
It's a good build.
Like you stole my outfit.
But mine is the Night Sister Bracer on it.
Oh yeah, so different.
Very fancy.
Don't worry, once we get some more armor sets of the game. I don't know, if I was playing Imperial, I'd be wearing Scout Trooper armor pretty much all the time, so.
Oh, yeah.
That color bolt, Scout Trooper armor is really rad.
I want camo patterns on it, and I'm good to go.
Oh, that'd be really nice. Didn't they have that on live?
Yep. There's an item from the TCG that you could add, like, the camo to it. To, like, unlock on camo for, like, deposit and, other armors.
Such pretty explosions.
Yes. You and your little dog, too, or your little rancor, too.
Yeah, they went a lot better with all those speed.
Oh, yeah.
Abby's not in the group to steal assist speeder. Every time I see assist speeder drop, it's like that bastard.
Bitter, bitter, bitter.
Yeah. I got two.
Fuck you, Darren.
There's two ats for me. Where's this at? Oh, it's an at everyone. Halen's like, Geo, can you murder Trayson for me and drag him out back? Please and thank you.
Oh yeah, because I said GCW every night for December and he's like, fuck you. And then Darren started being a douchebag.
I didn't even read all that stuff. I just went...
Worry about it.
Exactly.
Please don't. I was like, but he's like doing it in the middle of our battle. I'm like, Geo, please don't stop healing me. Please don't. I didn't say anything because I figured you were busy, but I'm like, oh god, please don't see it, Geo.
Fuck.
Now he's gonna hate me, great.
Oh.
Ah.
Fuck!
that's Loki, you need to.
Yeah, I've got to actually do it right.
Ooh, close.
Oh man.
Goodbye, Sis Peter.
That's pretty.
One day, Gio, you'll get it.
Oh my goodness.
You know, Cry is the guy that has almost all the loot in here.
Hey, man. I just do some runs. I'm here every once in a while. I show up.
Pretty much all my shrine runs, I mean, I'm missing like one or two paintings, but I'm pretty much like hoping to God that the stuff I don't have is dropping on the last boss.
what are you missing? I need to refer to you, because I think I maybe have one or two of those. I need to double check. Yeah, show me your spreadsheet again.
We need one more roller pass in there. Put the painting.
And yeah! Ah, hello! The guy! Me!
Emperor's favorite.
God damn it. Pez dispenser.
Count Dooku bust. You know what? I'll take that thing. That
there are some knives in it.
I'm gonna put it in the university. It'll be like a
there
little.
You go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yay!
Watch you roll 100 on it.
Is a Pez dispenser.
I see Hale getting the 18 and then me getting the 75.
Yup.
Please correct me otherwise.
Yeah.
Okay. Someone will want it someday. Sorry, Vader. Yeah, someone wants Vader.
Nice.
I don't know what happened. I blacked out there a minute. What happened?
You got a Vader.
Yay.
If you get the standing one, it plays music.
Oh, good. This one doesn't play music? All right, that's sweet.
Unfortunately.
Has anybody, like, pranked somebody and, like, hid one in their house?
Yes.
Nice.
I have multiple.
What you do is you hide a few, like, crafted dice cubes that have the same name, so when they target kneeling Vader or standing Vader, they can't find it, and you hide it inside
God,
an item.
Oh my God, Jill, you're brilliant. Oh my goodness.
Cruel.
Next level trolling. See, you gotta like counter their slash counters to the troll. So, who won, Trayson?
Hello.
Next up is the sexiest painting in here.
I don't see Exarchun.
Well, your sexy is wrong, so.
Oh,
that's also a very good sexy.
That's pretty awesome.
I see Geo with the 88.
The fuck is that?
And then the last one will be Screaming Alephizno.
That's actually pretty cool.